Welcome to Premin's Techmania. This is Amazon Basic Quantum AC Remote. We have been trying to adjust the time so that we could use the timer. It was confusing at the beginning, but figure out simple steps to do that. All we need to do is press the clock button on the remote and adjust the time. Once the time has been adjusted, just leave as for maybe around 10 seconds until the clock symbol in the screen stops blinking. That's it. The time has been adjusted in your remote.